Justice Bandula Karunaratne was sworn in as a judge of the Court of Appeal before President Maithripala Sirisena today.
An old boy of Royal College Colombo 7, Karunaratne took oaths as a lawyer in the year 1985. He has served as a magistrate, a district judge, a high court judge and a civil appellate high court judge. Meanwhile, Court of Appeal Judge Deepali Wijesundera was sworn in as the acting president of the Court of Appeal.